University of Maryland police are also busy looking into a noose found inside a building on Fraternity Row Wednesday afternoon. Police are investigating it as a hate-based incident. University President Wallace Lowe said in a statement, quote, "This incident is despicable. A thorough UMPD investigation is underway. I resolutely condemn the use of a symbol of violence and hatred for the purpose of intimidating members of our University of Maryland community," end quote.